Okay, so today I'll be doing the soft spoken voice instead of whispering. But today I'm gonna be eating some dumplings. The bibigo. I don't know how to pronounce it, but this one is the pork and vegetable. And basically, I've been seeing this all over TikTok. And I was like, oh my god, they make it look so good. And I've always wanted to try something like this. So what I'm gonna do is kind of add some stuff to the sauce. I put it in boiling water so it could be more warm instead of like the coldness it came out of from the fridge. But yeah, so I'm gonna put it in this bowl right here. I have scissors. What I'm gonna add also is some rice vinegar, just a little bit. Okay, just in case I don't like it, I'll put like a little bit. And a little bit of the chili flakes paste, I mean. A little, but honestly, this smells good as is, but I'm kind of nervous because I don't know if I'm gonna like it. Little bit on each one, so all of them can have it. Okay, that's how it looks. Hopefully you can see it a little bit, but yeah, I was just like mixing all together. Yeah, let's give it a try because I'm kind of nervous. Whatever. Okay. That is good. That is so good. I was not expecting to like it because honestly, like the way it looks on the picture. Everyone was saying, like, well, it's like a trend on TikTok, like everyone was trying it and saying it's good, and I'm like, I gotta give it a try. That's how it looks. It looks funny, but I don't know why mine is falling apart. If literally on all the other people's videos, it looks just fine. They had a chicken and vegetable one as well, And another one, I forgot. But I really wanted that one. The pork. I'm gonna have to get like more of these. Because I'm really feeling them. Just look how cute it looks. The little tie at the top. Have some cranberry juice. Just a little bit. Cranberry juice is so good. Like, who doesn't like it? Okay, so that is it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it.